In this video, we will demonstrate the proper way to install a TrueFlex Pac system and a Glassdoor merchandiser. The TrueFlex Pac system is True's easy-to-install shelf organizer that accommodates any product size. The kit includes the appropriate number of divider bars as well as price strips for your Glassdoor merchandiser. First, install the shelves in the desired location within the unit. Once the shelves are set, install the price strip to the front of the shelf. Start by finding the clip on the back of the price strip. Hold the price strip so the clip is at the bottom of the price strip as seen here. Then attach the top portion of the clip to the top of the shelf, and then push the price strip into the shelf to attach the bottom portion of the clip to the shelf. Run your hand down the entire length of the price strip. Next, install the divider bars. Start by determining the space for your product. Then clip the back of the divider bar to the back of the shelf. This is the portion of the divider bar with the larger clip. Once the back is clipped in place, then you can press down on the front clip of the divider bar and clip it to the front of the shelf and the price strip. Repeat these steps for the remainder of the product on the shelf. For questions, please contact True at 1-800-325-6152.